Hey there everyone, my name is Scott Holley, I'm the president of Eddyline Kayaks. Today I just wanted to share a little bit about what's been happening here, and over the last year during the pandemic, people have found that they're not able to travel as far from home as they would like, and so they've been trying to explore the world in their own backyard. And with kayaking, you really have an opportunity to have the perfect vehicle for the social distancing area when you know, a kayak that's 4 meters long and you're sitting right in the middle. It's the perfect way to get away for a little bit and really see the world from a perspective that you really can't get any other way than sitting there on the water in the quiet and interacting with the wildlife around you. One thing that's been really exciting as well is watching as communities have built online so that people can not only experience the water in their backyard, but the water from around the world as well.